So at my house, I have a weight set, and you want to know the reason why I choose to do calisthenics inside? It's for this shit right here. I walk outside my room, and the fucking weights are frozen to the freaking thing. I'm like, my hands are dying using these. So today it's gonna be an indoor workout kind of day. I'm gonna fucking defrost these and then I'll make a video on my workout. Okay, let me just brief you on today's video. I'm gonna be recording my workout. This will be a different, like, special kind of video. I don't normally do this, but I'm trying out new stuff for my channel. Because I'm running low on ideas. So you get to watch me work out, kind of like a Sam Sulek video. I don't know. I haven't watched Sam Sulek. I've watched some, but I haven't seen him how he works out. We're doing calisthenics inside today because it's freezing outside. My gym equipment, the bench press and everything's frozen. And I won't have to use that. So it's more efficient for me just to train with body weight and like some dumbbells inside in my home inside workout area. So I'll show you the workout for today. So just going down the list, we have pull-ups with half rep, lateral raise, dumbbell curls, tricep raises, chest pull-ups, no, chest push-ups, diamond push-ups, jump squats, pistol squats, leg raises, and Russian twists. Yeah, so we're gonna go through that. It's gonna be like a superset. We're gonna do it three times through. I don't know. I need to get more into weightlifting. I've been looking back on my old ice bath videos. I've realized that I've like put on some fat because I'm bulking, I guess, as expected. But, you know, the bulk's going pretty good. So let's get into this workout. Let's see. First one. I'm gonna have trouble recording this, aren't I? Pull ups with a half rep. And all these are till failure. Shoulders are burning. We're not gonna have any rest in between sets. Next one, lateral raise. How can I do this? Those are actually still freezing. You can call me a bitch, but my hands freeze so easily. I don't even know why. Even like with gloves on, always the first thing that freeze on me is my hands. It's like I see other people. I don't know. I think I just have like skinny hands, girl hands. Two. ready. Girls. My favorite exercise. My triceps are already burning. So let me see. Let me do it down here so you can see what it looks like. What's the next one? Okay. Chest push-ups? Why is it called chest push-ups? You do push-ups with your chest. Oh, no, duh. Yeah, I love to do it on like an elevated surface for my push-ups. And with weights so you can get, activate more of the chest. I think that's why it's called chest push-ups. Dude, it's still failure. Push-ups. so sore. That's what I can do. Drum squats. Yeah, I see. Dude, a pistol squat. I can't do a pistol squat. Yeah, so we're doing assisted. Look at the chat. So, like, shaky. Leg raises, but I can't really do that on my current pull-up situation. Just do leg lifts.
isn't even that good of a core workout. It's too easy. A Russian twist next. That was way better. Okay, back to the pull-ups. How long has it been going on for? 17 minutes, what the fuck? How's that work? Lats? Because it's a pulling motion. Where's the leg right here? I can't. But I think it's my forearms, they're burning up from this. The fuck? Thank you. Is it push-ups? I'm too sore. This workout sucks. Class A jump squats for the vertical. No balance. I'm no balance. I'm, what's that? Screw the leg lasers. Races. How long has it been on that? 28 minutes, bruh. That's horrible. Okay. Let me talk for a second. I don't think it's worth it to do the calisthenics workout. Just go outside and use the fucking equipment. Cause you can get so much more workout in like a short amount of time. Just like using a barbell and bench pressing and just squatting and like doing rows or pull-ups. Not worth it. So probably gonna try to do more of the just put on warm clothes and go outside and work out. Okay.